intents and purposes, we are what many would like to consider a degenerate chess player. Mainly speaking, we play a lot of chess. We're actually up to 1,400 games of Blitz. And, well, yeah. It would be fucking sick to know how long I've been stuck. Basically, when did they reach, like, 2 months? Which is cool. This win streak 14, that's fucking sick. So, let's try to extend that, shall we? We did have it! Okay, so basically... Huh. Here's the reason why I mainly hate this type of opening. And that's mostly to do with the fact that he wants me to go there, so but he can't check. Because the normal move is then to like, okay, yeah, so I got your pawn, then check. But we're not going to allow that, no. We are, however, going to force the living shit out of your... that pawn. Yeah, fucker. Not going down, son. Basically, what I'm doing right now is destroying my pawn structure for nothing. Basically. So I can go, and now I win this rook. And then I can go pick. Yeah, this is fucking sick. I feel sick. That was probably the best turnaround in chess you'll ever see. The best. Around. Nothing's gonna shake my butt around. I'm the best. Around. And there was your mistake. And that was the best game I've ever played. Cleanest, at least. I took advantage of a blunder and I didn't let off once, so I mean, chess pro here. What up? Let's try it then with the e4 game. Vienna. Vienna sausage. There are some interesting lines here, like that. Like, that's the most common line, I faith. Most common line. It is not. We gotta be careful. It is not entirely like uncommon, but it isn't. Yeah, if you're going to be an annoying twat, then eat my check. Y'all. Y'all almost did the blunder whiskey there. Fine. I hope you enjoy backing off your bishop again. And now you've lost your bishop. Now you got stacked pawns, which means. Yeah. I'm liking my chances there, boys. We've got a ton. Oh, we've got a ton of interesting ideas. And basically, it's an equal game, so. Oh, I see what you're doing. I'll see your battleship. I'll see your car and I'll raise you a battleship. Oh, interesting. I don't actually. Actually, I don't really care about that move. I mean, I could theoretically go see a four push F7, but. Much more fond of this move. Ugh. Can't check me. Not just yet. Cool. What can we do here that matters? Not much, real. We could have gone. Fuck. Yes. This is tough. Right here. You can't check me here. That's the most important thing we learn from this. Because he can take. That's the thing, I've got him like pinched, you know? Still can't check me. He's in a spot of bother. And I'm up two pawns, so yeah, just gotta play this one good. with a drunken sailor? What do I do with a... What you gonna do? 24 karat magic in the ear. Hectors of players, look out. Here comes the hustlers, big booty. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I go here. Oh, wait. Almost lost. Yet, however, the chess master prevailed. One floor. Yeah. See you later, boys. Bye.